Well, good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to another organ recital presented by myself, James Flores. Today we'll be using the sample set of Saint-Étienne Conne. It's a French Romantic cavaillicol instrument, and this was generously donated by Sonus Paradisi, the sample set maker. The program today consists of two Bach works and the Boelmann Suite Gothique. So let's now begin with the prelude in A minor, BWV 569.
Thank you.
That was J.S. Bach's Prelude in A minor, BWV 569. It's quite an extended prelude, and there's no fugue to follow. Very beautiful patterns in this piece, and it's surprisingly difficult to keep clean. I got myself out of a few trouble spots there, but nevertheless, I hope you enjoyed that piece on the full grand orgue with mixtures and all the foundation work on the pedals, including the 32-foot Bourdon. So now let's move on to the second Bach piece, which is a bit more melodic and I suppose audience friendly. It's actually not an organ piece. It's from a cantata. It's the Sinfonia from Cantata, BWV 156, or otherwise known as the Arioso. And this has been arranged for countless instruments. And today I'll be playing the arrangement by A.W. Morse. And this piece was recently in the 24-hour Bachathon organized by Anna Lapwood. It's a fundraiser, a charity fundraiser. And I actually didn't know I was in it. They used my video from my channel, and but in the end they eventually credited me, which was good, and I was in the lineup of the illustrious performer Cameron Carpenter, so I was pleased to receive some recognition in that lineup. Okay, let's play and listen to Sinfonia from Cantata BWV 156. That was J.S. Bach's Sinfonia from Cantata BWV 156, otherwise known as the Arioso. And isn't the combination of the oboe and the clarinet on the recie, that's a very beautiful combination. And on the positif, we had a cornet, and the accompaniment was the 8 and 4 foot flutes. And on the pedal, I just had a soft 16 and 8. Now we will move on to Boelmann's Suite Gothique. A very popular work amongst organists, consisting of four movements: introduction, minuet, prayer, Notre Dame, and the toccata. And the toccata is often associated with a Halloween piece, and I'm sure you'll enjoy all the movements. And it's a very appropriate piece for this organ. It just it works. That's all I can say. So I won't talk in between movements. We'll just head straight into it, and we'll talk about how it went afterwards. On the slide, my registration here.
Thank you.
Just had to hold that chord a little bit longer to savour that 32-foot contrabombard and the full reed chorus at the end. I should have told you that I'm relieved to get through that toccata without too much difficulty. Yeah, it's just as you will appreciate, it's a very, very exciting piece. And I learned this several years ago and I hadn't played it since, and coming back to it was such a joy, except for the part of relearning some of it. But as you know, if you've played something in the past, it's a lot quicker to relearn the piece. And that concludes this afternoon's recital, unfortunately. You'll notice that I don't have a cup of coffee with me here at the moment. I've actually, cutting back a little bit, I've had too much, and during the piece my eyes have been twitching. I think I've either been having too much caffeine or having some caffeine withdrawals. So I'm trying to watch my coffee usage. But I do have a bottle of water, which I won't drink now because you'll hear me swallowing it. While I've got you here, I'd like to bring your attention to my second CD. It's called Introspection, and it's recorded all on my Hauptwerk instrument on four different organs. Silbermann organ, the Armley Schulze organ, William Hill organ, the Salisbury Cathedral organ. So kind of three English, quasi-English organs, and a German organ. If you'd like to purchase this CD, I'll leave the link in the description of the video. And of course, you can just or you can also stream it on Spotify and various other streaming platforms. So thank you once again for coming to my recital. It's been nice chatting to you in the live chat. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and a subscribe, and I'll see you next time.